Buchanan River and Pringle Tree Park. The river is kind of small water because it's not rainy days, so it looks like a little dry.